Good morning. It's going to be a hot and dry day under mostly sunny skies, even hotter than Sunday here in the capital, and many parts of the country will see highs close to 30 degrees Celsius this afternoon. In the meantime, the lows are still on the cool and breezy side, and Seoul, Daegu, Gwangju and Jeju started out at 16 degrees Celsius. But as the readings rise rapidly, UV rays will get stronger with a dry weather advisory in place in some parts, including here in the capital, so be sure to drink plenty of water. And daily highs here in the capital and Daejeon will get up to 29 degrees Celsius and 30 degrees in Gwangju. But we'll finally have some relief from the heat soon, as some much-needed rainfall is expected to fall in many parts of the country to ease the drought tomorrow, which is Memorial Day here in Korea. Rain will start from Tuesday afternoon and will linger around 24 hours or more. That's Korea for you, and here's international weather for viewers around the world.